from our pastor about how God is moving in the midst of the situation with her husband. She's testified to the healing power of God. But I'm saying to you that her testimony is not the only one that's going to come forth from this body. And when God grants your prayer, don't be afraid to stand up in the midst of the sanctuary, in the midst of the congregation, and testify to how God moved on your behalf and answered your prayer. Amen. Amen. Thank you.